is up, guys. Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay
and your girl Amber.
We're back today with another amazing reaction video suggested by you guys, our awesome subscribers. But if you are here, hey, welcome. We hope you stick around and you hit that subscribe button down at the bottom. Come join the RSR family and you hit that notification bell because we drop videos
every single day,
three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. And I promise you guys, you not want to miss a video. But we got a brand new one coming at y'all today. Babe, tell them who we got.
Okay, so the artist is Player and the song is Baby Come Back.
Player, Baby Come Back.
What a name.
I was going to say, because like the name Player, but then the song like fits right into the title of the band or the artist. But let's go ahead and get into it. Again, if you are new here, smash that subscribe button. Let's go ahead and get into Player, Baby Come Back. Let's go. Ooh, I like that piano.
I can't live without you, baby.
It was good, just him, but when they all three came in, like, I was like, hold on a second,
absolutely.
Hold up.
Like, that's when it, like, popped off for me, is when they all came in.
And then he was like, you know, I'll say that I did
wrong.
He said,
it was like, all my fault.
It was all me, this baby come back.
That's how you get your girl back.
Baby come back. I love it.
Just say it was all me, and we're good.
Let's get back into it.
A mask of false bravado, trying to keep up a smile that hides a tear. But as the sun goes down, get that empty feeling again. I wish to God that you were here.
Oh, come on.
Baby, come back. Oh, baby. Any kind of fool could see there was something in everything.
Solo.
Now that I put it all together, give me the chance to make you see that you used up all the love in your heart.
Nothing left for me. Nothing left for me.
Jay, go ahead.
Listen, baby. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you.
Okay, so you know how I was like really loving Hall & Oates because it was like an older sounding R&B, like something because we grew up in R&B. So that Hall & Oates was like a nice surprise for me because it was already a genre that I was like super familiar with, and they're giving me like early, like, you know, more R&B side, no, you know, the way their love song, the way they're singing it.
Did you hear falsetto dude hit a while ago? Hey, can't many do it like that. Wow.
But, and the comments on my Hall & Oates on the Hall & Oates video, there were a lot of people, there was a different name for like that type of like soulful R&B sound. And I can't remember what it was, so.
Drop it down in the comments.
If this is the same as Hall & Oates, please drop down below and tell me if I'm right or not.
But man, like, whatever, he had to get her back. Mm-hmm. Had to. Ain't no way
There's no way. When he hit that falsetto, she's like, okay.
I wish I could hit that falsetto. I'd get anything I wanted to if I could hit that falsetto. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you. I was wrong, and I just can't live.
I said R&B type vibe, but then you get into that guitar solo and it takes it to a whole other level, you know what I mean? What, something completely different.
What a way to end it. Like, y'all know if y'all are true OG subscribers, like, I love the solo. And again, I don't know what the chords or the strings are called on the guitar, but like, it seems like when they play on those bottom ones that are like really high pitched, like, I absolutely love it. But no, like you said, like, they kind of ended it with, I feel like, a little...
soft rock?
A little soft rock, jazz, funk.
Yeah, like, it was like the whole song was a combination of things. So like, it's another one you can't put in a box.
That was an absolute banger. Guys, I mean, it was like, you're soft, and, you know, it wasn't too soft for me. But whenever you have three voices like that, and it's like, boom, when they all...
falsetto.
No, when they all hit that horn, they harmonized together. It was like if I had hair, it would have been blown back because I absolutely loved it. So thank you guys so, so much for that suggestion. Well, we got to hear, what's their names again? Player? We got to hear some more players. So please drop down in the comments. But that's going to be it for today's video. Again, if you are new here, hey, make sure to smash that subscribe button. Come join the family. And hit that post notification bell. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Always remember that you are blessed every single day that you wake up. You are blessed. And for you new subscribers, you got a goal every single day. Our OGs already know, but babe, tell the new ones.
Makes somebody smile.
As to make somebody smile. And we'll see you guys later.